guess themselves. I gotta go back to Madrid and see, I wonder what Gawain says right now. Says anything new. I would like to know if I get some chunks would be nice. There's tiny shadows though, that's nice. It's convenient. So I get poison and blue. Yeah, so I get to large, if I want to upgrade so much to large. I think I want to try out maybe another weapon. Or maybe dual wields would be nice. So I upgraded the Bastet Sword. Picking up a lot of Twig and Titan, man. Seems pretty good, man. Ultra Gray Sword. Let's see. It's Ultra Gray Sword just like this one, right? But it's like 12 pounds. Oh, shit. Look at all. Yeah, that's, look at all that in this thing. Check out the most set. It's a poke, really? A freaking poke. I like pokes, actually. What we got over here? Yeah, that's what I thought. Very nice, man. Oh, hell yeah. This is a good moveset. No doubt about it. I'm gonna see what I can do. What happened? Out of souls. I'm gonna grab this. So it's not bad, 360 compared to 400. So with that bonus though, I extra, does a lot more. Must get a lot more bonus. 562, yeah, that's like 100 more damage actually. It's much heavier. So 36 and 7, huh? Souls, I can upgrade this shield too. Maybe even this armor. This armor is pretty nice. Together, nice. Sprinkling Titanite? Oh, damn. I don't have that much Sprinkling Titanite. Oh, well. Yeah, I'm not going to upgrade the whole set. It takes 2 for 29. It's a nice set though.